Oh, today is a little bit more of a. I'm not gonna do one of those jokingly, you know, things like it. Following me about. Today is welcome back to Market Eat Halloween Me Edition. A little bit of summer, more summer day. Reasonably. Today is the 3-year anniversary of my death. So, yeah. I really have no scary thing to say or anything. Hashtag Battle Bump. It really is really sick. But guys that prefers that the freaking game go out early. I think that was the last Pokemon game, I think. I went over it! Are you fucking kidding? Smoking crack game! You must be. You must really be. I can say I missed the fucking power up, but I did. The fucking dry bounds I got hit by the red cell, not me! Again, smoking the crack game. Smartly avoided the, man, I think he killed. Well, that's Mario Man. He's playing the same type of kills, I thought. Sounds like the guy that was dogging me for the Xbox One purchase. It was at GameStop, though. You don't want my money! Are you fucking kidding me, game? It got up right now. It's off. What the fuck? You get, like, the Pokemon trade, the guys, like, they'll find them, but Or you can find them find it all online with the Pokemon now. Or you can just like place like Sari Boo, it's really good for it. So I mean you don't even need it, just drive the guys. I probably butchered that website's name. Damn it! That's a track that's not so good in terms of CC, but what do you expect in terms of CC? He destroys every fucking trick. And that's what I said, it's about, possibility of new one. I said, if it gets rid of flame mopping and it gets rid of 200 CC, I'll be happy. You know, it fixes the power by Baron's balance issues, the detection issues. Oh, hug. Come on, game. Up bouncing me all over the place here. Perfect timing that bubble ball because it's a really bad spot for this. Bad time for it. I hate that fucking urn. And speaking of bad items, you don't want to get this part. Holy shit, that was some game by. That was some game by the fit of my teeth there. That was a perfect driving.
You're
LGBTQ overall. Yay! Oh my god. How the hell did they get... Is that like Dark Hours or something? That's... Let's see... Did you get any... Black screen? Oh. Trailer. So yeah, it's yesterday, and I think it's the January 12th, 13 days before my birthday, they're doing the big presentation in Japan. I don't know if it's Japan. Is it that long? It did say in Japan. Doing the presentation on the Nintendo Switch. I guess probably we're gonna hear how much it's gonna cost. And stuff like that, and hopefully find out some of the games or launch games. Stepping out of the way. Get that out. Are you kidding me? There was no horn to be hit by the first time in the fuck for the guy. Come on, man. Oh my goodness. Look at that shot. I'll take seventh. Haha. It should be me if we're over 1,000 points. You see, if it goes heavy playing fair! Game hasn't played for the last couple of months. I got that stuff in my mind. Doesn't help the fact you got hackers are fucking hacking the point system. Yeah. Dude, this guy hit my banana. Oh my God, you fucking asshole! Damn it, you fucking asshole! You fucking asshole! Fuck you, you stole my win, that should've been mine! That was mine, you fucking asshole! He fucking, I fucking tried to avoid every fucking thing! He's fucking, he did every fuck, he fucking dirtily fucking tried to do every fucking thing to hit me with his red shell there! Did you see that? That was fucking dirty! That's what you call playing it like an asshole! Drift item incoming. Fucking asshole. Final Fantasy after years and stuff like this. Oh, fucking bullshit. Oh, Bill Hefter. Come on, I should beat him, Miller. Why are you fucking hitting me? Fucking stop with the lying and the cheating. That wasn't right. You just fucking had Green Gel disappear out of nowhere to fucking hit me there. That wasn't fucking right. Hashtag bullshit with the game will literally just decide, you know what, we're gonna fucking just have a Green Gel despair out of nowhere just to fuck you over more. Another round though, we saw it, and he pulls it, we're gonna have a Green Gel just pop out of nowhere. Being hit by a bomb, this should not have been, fucking explosion should not have been off. Fucking bullshit, man. Girls getting it, sticking my bells. Bullshit! I should not be the only one who could be hit by Green Gels, Red Gels, by everything, everything. Yeah. We just try to make the movie only one bullshit game. It is bullshit, it is bullshit, it is bullshit. How you put it, that is bull fucking shit. Oh, you motherfucking lying piece of shit. Bully, everybody voted for the right track. And of course, it fucking picks the one fucking person, the one fucking person high as a kite who fucking votes for fucking Dragon Driftway. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Nobody wants to go to this fucking track ever. It's one of the worst DLC tracks in this game. It's fucking garbage. What the fuck? Again, he didn't even touch me! Game. That was all the shit game I've seen. Asshole! What the fuck? That guy fucking came after me. There's fucking videos. Fucking hate when people do that. It's so fucking dirty. That's being serious. Ha ha ha! Back to back start, the game thought it was gonna screw me over, but ha ha ha! Paid off after all! How's everyone doing? I got so close, I got screwed. Again. Only two people fucking pick it. Everybody else wanted the bad track in your fucking game. What's the point if you just want to go to what you want to go anyway? You're losing a choice again. Yeah. That bushel just circled around and around. What the fuck? The fucking horns had all hit me. No, I threw my fireball backwards and hit it. I threw it backwards and hit before it fucking hit me. Game again with the Phantom Ends is what I'm talking about. Not a big explosion anymore. You fucking do this shit. Bag. Take a fifth. Let's go to the desert. If the game lets us. Wrong fucking track. Again. Again. Why do you keep breaking the track? Nobody wants the movie's falling for. Why, game? Why? Why? I fucking get the power up, must be the case. You definitely got pushed in the wall there, right there. She had reptiles in her fucking book. That's what the net's doing. What the fuck? You're supposed to cancel each other out. Me yelling would get hit. Oh my god, I fucking turned away from it. You still made me hit. You fucking piece of shit. bullshit again. It detection of being by so, oh my god. Bug my controls. Fucking, you have fucking great fucking control. Being able to control your guy. And the fucking game just goes, nope, we're not gonna allow it anyway, we're gonna fucking screw over the line. Fucking, you fucking turn away from it and it fucking drives it into it anyway. One of the other things they got fixed in the next Mario Kart. You're fucking pushing all the way. You got good handling. It should not still be driving you into the banana. Or the shell. Or whatever. Again, we're right back to Wild Wild Woods. Damn Woods. Again, picking the track up that you voted for. Somebody. I'm sorry, it's fucking. What the fuck? I hit nothing back there, game. Stop with the lying, the blatant lying. Didn't hit the banana, didn't fucking hit that, whatever the fuck it was. Again, the bad hit detection, this shit needs to be fixed. They've been fixing this game. There's no excuse for it. What the fuck? The guy with the green shell, I didn't even get him again! The fucking phantom green, the phantom items! Oh, you hit the green, the fucking thing, or maybe one other me, didn't fucking hit me. Again, lying! I'm in the air! They're fucking it on Avery! I didn't fucking hit that banana either, you liar! Can we fucking actually get something actually to work here, game? Cause your fucking game is broken right now because the fucking thing, I'm hitting shit to throw in there, me! Crap! Bullshit! Should have been fifth and you know it. Fucking bullshit. Should have been higher anyway, but fucking it's screwed over and over again by being hit by shit that's not supposed to be hitting me! And it wasn't hitting me, that I was fucking avoiding, and you said, no, you're still being hit by it, hit by phantom enemies, hit by shit that's fucking not even hitting you, that's going underneath you. Are you fucking smoking crack, game?
Thank you.
Cinnamon Red Hills, no, it's Debbie fucking Green Hills, so it's... Bush Elf for getting first. Oh geez. Egg. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! That was for you there, Hub. That felt good. Okay. And I think, you know, today is the start day, obviously, because, you know, it's my dad. That's it. I mentioned a lot on this cast that, how much my dad meant to me. And we did so much. From baseball games, the football games, the wrestling, the WrestleMania again, and you know, we went like all the way in the back, we were sitting second row, and if you ever watched WrestleMania 10, you could see me and him in the second row. We're more like a little bit on the further away from where you can see us most of the time, but if you see most of the time where the entrance is, you can see us. And with the baseball game, the dope story, we went to the one Yankee game, one of the last Yankee games we went to was the 16-0 game in Toronto. The football games, the Giants and the Jets game, Dylan Jets game, we bought the ponchos, and we didn't even need them. Yeah, thinking about last night, I have few regrets in the least. There's things to come. Fair in different ways, but I think one of the things I probably regret more than anything is never when we went to Magfest like a couple years ago. I went with him and it was, we didn't spend more time in it. He always wanted to like do stuff. I was like, but this is, I'm doing stuff, you know, I knew he wouldn't like. I was afraid he didn't want to leave, or he wanted me to leave. And, you know, obviously I didn't know it was going to be the last time we could do something together, because it was, you know, not even a year later, he's gone, I mean, it's just... you know. Yeah, you know, I had no idea. It's sort of like I wish I'd done more with him. I follow like over a thousand people now on Twitter. He follows me now on Twitter. How in the world did that guy fall off back there? I probably don't want to know. What the fuck happened there? Okay, we might have to go back and watch this race. Because the blue shell just decided not to hit me. Not that I'm really complaining, but... there. Damn it! Aztec screwed over there. You're gonna win! I gotta back out because I gotta watch to see what the hell happened in our race. Where'd you get that? And then you don't want to let Margaret 7 races for this, of that part. Third, I think a third race. Or fourth. Everything is full. That's one hell of an extra camera angle. Come on. Okay. Something happened to the blue shell. I've decided to hit the guy in second. Oh my god. Of the second lap, so that wasn't like, oh, it's because of the last lap you finished like, no, he hit, no, there's a second lap. Yes, yes, yes. That's a... All right, boy, I'm going to cry of happiness. Wow. If only they were on the Switch. Give it. Are they releasing Kingdom Hearts 1.5, 2.5 for the PS4. Yeah. Hey, we got a Rainbow Road! Rainbow on the road. Oh, fucking bullshit, man. Oh. Good, cross that. Man, BTQ! What? Yeah! Back to Subway. And the only two places it takes you is Yoshi Park, Yoshi Valley, and Music Park. I'll take a fourth, at the fifth or fourth, moving up in the world. Thank you. Okay, I don't mind this trick. A bad trick. I hit it at first, but growing on me. What bullshit, man. Double bullshit. Triple bullshit with a fucking red zone. Told play things that really fucking helps. Thinking about like one night I was taking the shortcut and like, yeah, glad I didn't make that time. Then shit. That fucking blooper, that really fucking, you know. Seriously. Take that out of the fucking game! Oh my god. It is not a fucking beloved flight item. Hashtag screwed over that race. Doing so good that fucking set. Ugh. Out together, it's not just by itself, but the Ethan. Well. There's fire up and get the fuck out. Hashtag delete the fire upper. I protect them. So it's a fucking stop the thing that fucking do. Take a fifth. And that fucking race. That's like what happens to me all the time, Ellie. That was a discard that my and they had a swear jar, mine would be like full in like 5 minutes. I do curse a lot on cast. I make no bones about it. Play it until dawn again, there you go. Thank you. I remember when this game had this great. That's why I'm doing following this replaying until dawn. Get off my lawn! Oh, good. Going back here, but I like the track, but except on that, except on there, JC. Egg. Yeah, man, all of a sudden everything sounds fucking crazy fast. Before I got lightning bolted. I mean, I should not have got lightning bolted. I didn't fall off, you liar! I pushed it before I got lightning bolted. So I shouldn't have been lightning bolted, you lying sack of shit. Again. Because fuck, fuck, F you, you're gonna be like me. I pushed it before the lightning ball hit me. Means I should have been in a little star mode. It should not have hit me. And no, that's true. You know it, man. TikTok shit. I should have laid on the platform. Why did you fucking make me lose the platform? You fucking liar. Oh, I get myself home. ever get Redfield Phillip? Never be. Yeah, it's finally a Bobo. I like the boat. No, you wouldn't let me turn. SX screwed over there. I have fucking. Oh, your turn looks not good. Well, even though it's good. Fucking. Look, it's still doing that. You're a fucking bullshit cheating game. Cheating. Somebody's falling asleep for you. Ain't me, thankfully. No, I didn't get fucking close enough to it. Liar. Me, I got a fucking gold mushroom. Go ahead and finally get both those. Happening again. Well, what a shit. Okay. Same bike. We're going to jail. I haven't been same bike either, but. Okay. I need to found the youth. Oh, bullshit. No! Come on, game! Stop it alive. Why is they gonna get hit by the fireball? Oh, fuck you, bullshit, man. Should I have been a fucking 3 mushrooms? Should have been fucking full bell. What the fuck? It should have been 3 green jelly, it should have been full bell. What the fuck, game? Stop fucking crack! I don't even know where you're for this either! Are you fucking kidding me? Stop with the fucking bullshit! I don't know where power up! You fucking lying piece of shit! Hashtag bullshit! It's only the best map if you're a drunken sailor. It's okay. Safe bank is better. Oh, obviously. Yeah. No, no. If you're gonna put any, if you're gonna have one railroad, road, just have an N64 railroad. No one should be in the. If you're a flame hopping, you don't need 200cc. That's the only reason that's in there. I do realize the only reason the Zen gets flame hopping, you fix the flame hopping issues. Then there's no need for turn CC. Stop! The insanity! I didn't realize that's the only reason they put fucking flame up. That's like the only reason they put flame up in this, and not flame up, 200cc in it, because of flame hopping. That's the only reason they put 200cc in it, was to stop the flame hopping. So once, if they, it, obviously it's something they couldn't fix in the game, so they had to put a mode in to stop people from flame hopping. So once that spawn's fixed, there's no need to even have 200cc anymore. Finally hit him. It showed him the first time. One day this time we'll be made to go for her. Someday! No. And I'm still the guest star, sorry guy. Which I'm trying to hit the item. Give me a star. Like the guy meant the freaking... Everything with his item and ended up giving me a star. Karma! Now I fucking avoided it! Okay, now a third. Yes, Toad Spike, where the big boys play with themselves. No, I didn't fucking hit the fucking car. I'll take a second. Damn. I'm trying to wait. Hopefully he get taken out. Perfect time to use that mushroom, but couldn't. And he still was able to get past the finish line for me. Damn. Yeah, I guess. Come on. No, I fucking avoided it, you liar. Get away from it. Oh, you motherfucker. That's his least favorite, yeah. This one wasn't bad, but it had, like, you got in the race with four people. I think it's on fault though. Damn it! No! Oh shit. That didn't last long. What else is new? In front of a main trailer features Funky Kong and Flame Runner. Yeah. I left because there's three people. I did not get CQ switch a night over, but. I got switch. For Margaret switch, I switch. Margaret switch. I left that because CQ was, because I figured the only one that was just timing, because I knew it was the only one set, but I had to. There's only three people left in that room. I didn't want to leave that room. Let's get Drax in the MVC points. There we go, back to Animal Crossing. Which is where. Funky Flame Runner. Don't tell me, Dick. Don't tell me that's probably his extra Team Mario. I know he didn't really think he really is, Team Mario. Again, the protection. Protection! Fucking bullshit. Blue shell, you need it. Is that blue shell, my Rachel? I Yeah, Dry Breath already finished. Damn, I got second. Illuminati confirmed, wait, what? I actually done Mario Suckers. I actually hated the Mario Suckers. I actually got them to find them there, okay. There's one on them, so that probably helps a little bit, but... yeah. Ah, rubbing the salt in the wounds. Hit by the lightning bolt, then hit by a banana. Double the trouble. Double the pain. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No! Come on, why? You hit everything. Two laps to late game. Ah, bullshit, did not even hit that fucking cone in the ring. It's a star. Ah, stop with the fucking item, bullshit! Don't hit me! You're only gonna get me hit by anything. To you, Sam, you think I'm the only one that should be hit by anything? No, it's supposed to expire. It expired, you fucking liar. It had expired, you fucking liar. I found out about fucking Flame Up and should be banned from ever being able to play a video game the rest of his life. mouth! By Bob Bell. Okay. No, why'd you fucking make me fall? You're fucking in. Ugh. I couldn't. There was supposed to be three fucking mushrooms there. We can test that game, but you fucking hit it for his fucking hit. Trying to hit. Should fucking be taking out the rich. If I could take it out from the side, I could take it out from behind. Game. Stop being inconsistent with that. Makes sense. If I can take it out one way, I should be able to take it out for mine too. Okay, why not? If I can do both, I can do one way, I should be able to do the other way. No reason, it proves that it can't take it out, so guess what? It should take it out one of your drove for mine. Be consistent, game. W-esque. I think we've had the same. I think we keep getting spring for some reason on Allegressing Day. It just feels that way. Spring and summer. Definitely. Okay, sub coaster hat! Got your $4.99, will you? Can't sub? I can sub my YouTube channel. Thank you, Kendo. There's a girl that got caught cat trapping on our cast. Thought you turned a cast off and left it on. Whoops! I just decided to watch some porn after the cast and turned the cast off. Forget to. Really, she left the cast on. That's my fucking bubble. And it goes right back to the same old bull fucking two. Three mushrooms. Of course, one of the worst items you can get on this game. The item, the bullet ball has to make contact. It didn't. Huh. It was recent. Alright. You got coffee up and... Very blatantly does she get caught. I mean, this, like, she get, not like the guy who's like, and no, freaking pretty much. Drive out of this fucking definitely team. Good point. If it's left, though. Alright, so we gotta do. And in a second! Oh, lay down lightning. End up in a minute. Alright, no. On the plus side of wings. Didn't know that. Because we still haven't gotten it. We get it, we get both for Mount Wario and get it, we Dry Dry Desert. Dry Dry Desert it. Damn it! Ugh. I don't like this on Nerd CC.
Like,
Thank you. Really helped me much at all. Egg. I'd say they want to go to the desert. Rather go to the desert. It's Halloween week for Halloween. Spooky. Game. Let's say the 5th second. This is good shit. No, what the fuck? It's Goose, not me. You call it Goose, right? The fucking day I get it by you. I get the power box gimmick game, and not one of those booze over there. So I'm not tangible, so I should have hit it. You're one of them. And I don't want to place item. That one that should be spammed. Egg. Air hug. Terms of CC is like the, like the Friday 13th part 5 of this game. They just wanted to forget about it ever existed. Oh, I wish I turned to CP. Now I fucking made it past it. I hit the power back to get my game. No. I hang every wall. Stop fucking driving me in the walls. I'm not driving into this. Oh my god, I hit it. Of my hang, but won't let me hit the pallet that I'm actually hitting. Fucking stop with the fucking drug bullshit game. You need to be high on drugs to think this supposed to be happening. Oh, fucking bullshit, man. Damn it. Ah, come on. I don't like Yoshi Valley, but I'd rather fucking Mount Wario fucking do the desert. Right there, because there's no way that a bridge is there. Oh, bullshit. No, I should not have been fucking hit by the fucking bullshit. I know. And you know it, man. Yeah. and fucking hit that tree, you know. No. Seven bolt Belmo, not fucking lightning bolted. Not fucking not supposed to get three mushrooms. Never supposed to get three mushrooms all I have. Let's be fucking random. You make a fucking band bouncing. Which is not something you should ever get into a place. To fucking make sure that you're fucking second last place. No! Fucking cheating piece of shit! Fucking pass them! Why do you gotta lie? Why do you gotta lie? Why do you gotta lie? Why do you gotta lie about some fucking that fucking bastard that should be fucking still behind me? Game. She's still behind me! You fucking cheater! Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes. A 50cc. Yes, yes. Someone salty. Alright, I didn't even get to check my mail. I get to check my emails. I have slept today by like a half hour. I freaking was asleep, and by the time I did get up, like, it was like 9. Like 9:30. It's like 9:30, and I'm like, You got fire. You flame up. You got fire. See your wheel. Let's end right. If you flame up, let's end right together. Let's send the send Randy over to this Rancho EU. If Archie bought from Reggie bought from send that Reggie bought over. Ugh. Oh, you motherfucker. You double motherfucker. How are they even supposed to be fucking around till? Okay, I did not mind it. I did not get hit because of fucking him. It's not that big of a explosion. It passed by this brother of being here. Like, you don't lie in second chicken. It's brilliantly lying. Can you fucking stop at the fucking gold mushroom spam? Please? This is not the aim I'm supposed to get. It's a big gang of bubble. Finally a bubble. Took you a long enough game. So laying up lightning bolts. That's a complete waste of time. At least not the owners, you see. Do you feel like the secretly roleplay is a furry, you know? Yeah. Come on, stop with the fucking bullshit game. Please tell us something is a full spell freaking name. More bullshit. If we can finally get bubbles, that should be getting. Again, more bubbles. That should be getting a fucking game. Super fucking game. That shit. The bubble bursts should be getting. I say that because okay. In front of me! So, yeah. Of course, that's the fucking races of the good guys in front of me, finished across the line. You got in the bad place. Donkey Kong! Oh god. So now every time DQ gets Donkey Kong around, or what? Yeah. Wrong fucking track! Just stopped on the fucking day route. Again, at the lying in the bullshit scene. That was frustrating my popo. That guy should have been fucking. Check out my fucking. Should have been the one that got the glitch shell. Get rid of the bloopers, forget the fucking coins. I need to get rid of the fucking bloopers. Oh my god. Bring Magnimus-chan and get rid of the blooper. Thank you. It's not what the item balance is wrong, it's just that the balance wrong is when the fucking the power-ups are fucking should be not be getting when you're fucking somebody you fucking in the back are getting fucking the wrong items. Like three mushrooms. I should not be getting that more often than bullet bills in the back. Made the corner, you liar! Made the room, you fucking liar! No. Yeah, perfect timing. I didn't wait too long to get there, because guess what? Everybody else got lightning bolted. I didn't. Oh, I fucking missed me, you fucking liar! Yeah, another bell! Take fourth, damn it. Hey, if what the bubble crushed the fucking rock, I didn't know that could happen. I always want to know. Beat you kill last race, though.
Alright, guys. Well, thanks for pulling us off.
Yeah, it's gonna be a do on this end. But yeah, tomorrow we're gonna be doing, playing the second episode of Resident Evil Revelations. That'll be tomorrow. Saturday we'll be playing a second playthrough of Until Dawn. That'll be on Saturday and Monday. Sunday will be Tomb Raider, The Cold Darkness Awakens DLC in the afternoon, and one last Halloween Eve Market Eat on Sunday night. So yeah. As like I said, Monday will be Until Dawn on Monday on Halloween. Now on Tuesday we'll be doing Batman the Telltale Series Episode 3 that got released on Tuesday. We're going to play it on this coming Tuesday. Now Wednesday, Return of Evil will be Wednesdays. It'll be the show 16. We're ready to start a brand new character on our brand new Road to the Show character. And then on and right back in next Thursday with a bit more Mario 8 with the Great Kill. And on Friday, week from Friday, we'll be starting Assassin's Creed Syndicate. At the upcoming schedule, new channel like CSF Follow Button, we got lots of games coming up. Like I said, you're doing Till Dawn, we're gonna be doing the Tomb Raider DLC we haven't got to yet, the zombie one. We're doing Batman the Telltale series, episode 3, 4 and 5 when they come out. Probably next year. Not before the end of the year. Episode 4, I think, probably. If any episode comes out in, like, December, it'll probably be 4. But anyway, just probably right before Christmas. But I don't think episode 4 or 5 won't come out till next year. Well, we'll see. Minecraft Story, the last Minecraft Story Mode bonus episode, whenever that comes out, we're playing that. Assassin's Creed Syndicate, like I said, next week. Yeah, lots of games coming up. Follow me on social media, see when I go live or don't go live, posting, retweeting, and sharing all kinds of goodies from us, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube page for all the places, past, present, and future, including all the Mario Kart 8 casts, all the Halloween-a-thon casts in the past. Also, most recent places, Uncharted 1 to 3, Injustice God Among Men, Story Mode, God of War, Batman the Telltale Series Episode 1 and 2, Halo 2. You also can find a lot of the Halloween-a-thon cast, playthrough cast, are up on the upload section here on Twitch too now. If you want to help the cast out, here are some ways, and that referrals save you money too. Yeah, we did get a win on Elm Crossing, so I did get that one to my dad. This definitely helped today. It definitely really helped a lot. So, yeah. Until next time, everybody.